The streets of New York City are a dense mass of cheering people as President Roosevelt, now elected for the third time, makes his final tour. He drives through a paper snowstorm, but he's weathered a worse storm than that. And is he happy? Well, take a look for yourself. At the same time, his opponent, the Republican candidate, Mr. Wendell Wilkie, pays a last-minute visit to New York's fair. In the world of tomorrow, he faces the problems of the world of today.